Hi everybody, welcome back. It's Sarah and I'm cooking in the Real Ketones kitchen. Today we are going to make a creamy sun-dried tomato and basil chicken. So to start, I'm just going to add some ghee to my skillet and I'm going to set this to a medium heat. I've got about 2 cups of zucchini noodles right here. We're gonna add that to the pan and just let these saute for a little bit until they're soft. A few minutes should do it. All right, our zucchini noodles are in the skillet, so let's go ahead and start adding our seasonings. I'm starting out with some sea salt and pepper. Just an even layer does the trick. And then we're gonna do some garlic powder, about a teaspoon, and then juice from half of a lemon, about 2 tablespoons. And then let's mix all this up. Don't worry if the zucchini sweats a little bit in the skillet. It's gonna thicken up when we add our coconut cream and arrowroot powder. So now we're adding a whole can of coconut cream. And now 1 tablespoon of arrowroot powder. You can find this ingredient in the baking aisle at your market. And whisk everything together well. Arrowroot has a tendency to clump, so we're just gonna give this a good whisk. Let's turn our heat up to medium high. Let this simmer, and as it simmers, the sauce is really gonna thicken up, you'll see. I like to add a pinch of nutmeg when I'm cooking with coconut cream because it really, really brings out the creamy flavors that coconut cream offers. Just a pinch. Let's go ahead and add some fresh basil. Now let's add some sun-dried tomatoes. These are gonna get soft as they cook in the sauce. And today we're using some pre-cooked shredded chicken breast. You could use chicken thighs, whatever you've got on hand. All right, let's mix all this together. At this point, as your sauce is thickening, go ahead and turn that heat down just to low. Yeah, look how creamy that got. Just a little bit of arrowroot powder. Just keep stirring this until everything is blended together. I'm just gonna serve this up just like this. Look at that, you guys. And you can go ahead and garnish it with some extra sun-dried tomatoes and a little bit more fresh basil. And there you have it, creamy sun-dried tomato and basil chicken.